call him the father of the country. Why? Because he's the person who began the war in 1868. He left all his slaves free. So he said that if you want to leave, leave. But if you want to fight with us, just come and fight with us. That's why we call him the father of the country. And he was the first president of Cuba. So he's who began the war in 1868. That's why we call him the father of the country. Okay?
And that was war again. Against Spain?
Spain, yeah. Because we were a colony of Spain from 1492 to 1898. And so this is who began the war.